Nylander's fortunate to knock that puck out of midair and score from that angle.
Hope he's in the butterfly trying to take away the percentages, but he doesn't cover the net.